Okay, so for exam 2, question 2, the question reads, according to www.mirrortricks.com, traffic fatalities occur at the rate of 1.32 fatal accidents per 100 million miles. So we would have to find the probability that during the next 100 million vehicle miles, there will be, and for this video, we will be focusing on part A. So we would have to find the probability that during the next 100 million vehicle miles, there will be exactly zero fatal accidents. So for question 2, part A, B, and C, we will be using the Poisson probability distribution. So for part A, since we are given the lambda of 1.32, we can simply just plug that in, and we are given our number of successes at zero, so just simply plug that in here and here. And then we would already have E, and since it would be to our negative lambda here, now we would just plug this into a calculator. Now, since of course it would be divided by zero, we can simply just cross that out. It would just become E to the negative 1.32 power, which according to our if you were to input it into a calculator, would be 0.267. So the answer would be that in the probability that during the next 100 million vehicle miles, there will be exactly zero fatal death, the probability would be 0.267.